What do you have? Two plasma rifles?
Yeah. Pretty good up. Pretty good at mid range. Close up, they're gonna kill me faster though.
Alright, come back here with
we
me.
We even got like the little new chapter bit. Where are you?
Still. I'm over here.
Oh. I really don't want to poke my head out.
I had some grenades. Hang on, I'm gonna try and find some grenades in the dead bodies. You'd think there'd be one or two. Whatever you do, do not die.
I'm just trying to take out some grunts. Just so the elite's got less support. I really don't want to open that door.
Me neither.
Like, I know as soon as I open that door, there's going to be an elite on the other side. He's going to just whack me in the head. Can we go this way as well?
Yeah, there's
oh,
more,
we can,
there's more guys that way.
Maybe if we just...
Hang back. I think I got one of the elites. All non-combat personnel
report to evacuation station. It's almost like we've got a fucking skull on.
Yeah, like, seriously. Where the fuck... I need you over here.
There we go. I don't know if there's any others. Do you want to go? The other way looks clearer. So, checkpoint. Right, charge.
Please be.
Right, hold on. I remember this bit, because this bit is one where, like, some cloaked motherfuckers come out and get us.
Well, let them come at me. I don't care. We got a checkpoint.
Oh, no, it's those, isn't it? Oh, no, there is cloaked dudes up here, isn't there?
Hang on, there was one other cloaked guy. No, death of glory. He got me.
It's okay, we've got a checkpoint. No one cares anymore.
Praise be. Like,
that was just
Jesus.
Cruel.
Thank you, Allah.
Oh, fuck off.
Alright, you open the door.
What kind of crap super soldier are we?
Alright, open the door. Alright, watch out, there's one on the other side. After my shields come back, I'm gonna go death and glory.
He's behind you.
Allahu Akbar!
Nice one.
Sweet Jesus, though. Okay, I've got, like, no battle rifle ammo.
That's an ultra.
Do you have a grenade?
Yes, I do. But there's, like, apparatus in the way. Okay, let me try and get the trajectory on this right. Okay, got him. He's down.
Alright, run away. There's
that
still another one up there,
though,
and I've got one burst left in the battle rifle. And I don't trust me to get a headshot on that, so... Draw your swords. Fix bayonets, you know.
Nice. The shotgun's over here.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Where did it go? Fire team, the habitat shelter. Oh, here it is.
I just saw it. Okay. And it's got plenty of ammo right here.
More ammo? No. Okay. Oh, yeah, this bit as well.
Do you want a battle rifle?
I'm gonna grab these two. I think I'm better going up close and personal.
Alright.
Right, I'm gonna go around.
You guys held the line.
I believe the tactic last time was you hung back a bit and I went up the flank.
Yeah, I'm still trying to get the grunts that pop through. And the guy in the turret.
I do like how if I am close enough and I just open up with the SMG, they sort of wave backwards and forwards in stun lock.
Yeah, that... Okay,
right, there's a turret after
I'm
me, so I can't really move up.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if I can get a shot on him. Okay,
That's an elite
crap,
as well.
Elite. Okay, no, I'm good. I need...
God damn. Alright, I took his shields down, I think.
Can't see him though.
Yeah, he's in there. He's come out again.
I think we got him.
Yeah, I think he's dead. If you go up that way and find out.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's a turret up there, by the way. I think one spawns if
you
get close
enough. Yeah, I got the turret guy up there. Alright, they spawned in across the way now.
Yeah, I know, I can see them on the little radar. Yeah, I need more SMG ammo.
I need more ammo for my battle rifle. Thankfully, we are ammo, unsurprisingly, in the armory, ammo is not a rare commodity. Thank you, Cortana. Thank you.
Man, it's really easy for her, isn't it?
Yeah, seriously. Alright, I'm gonna try and get up on the side.
Yeah, that's the way I go. Mainly because I think you can get in closer. Neither do I. No grenades in the armory, unfortunately. Wait.
I don't see any in here.
Oh.
Oh, yep, there they are. Don't go in there. Hang back.
Yeah, we're screwed if they come around.
Got one of them with a grenade.
No! There was a turret there that finished us off.
Yeah, let's not do that again.
I thought for a second we had a checkpoint where it was just those guys at the end again, but that was, you know, that was hopeful.
There is no hope here. Abandon all hope, ye who enter.
Still, this is bad. We can't have witty exchanges like this. I'm on edge.
But witty exchanges are our thing.
Yeah, but we can't. This is like the end times.
That's like what we do, though.
Right. Only one option.
I can't tell if I got that elite or not. Get him?
He's dead.
Alright, hang back in there. I'm gonna get the turret guy out of the window. Got him. And now his buddy's gonna take it up. Got him. Hang back, I need more ammo.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up some more ammunition.
But, like, we can't stop the witty exchanges. That's what we do.
I don't know if we can carry it on, though. Not like this. We're too busy trying to, you know, get good.
No, don't kill me, don't kill me. Okay, I'm good.
This thing is okay, actually, like, surprisingly piss poor against grunts. Oh, crap. They know where I am, Steel. Steel, they're gonna kill me. I'm dead.
It was not for lack of trying on my part that you
This
died.
Music is like the music of failure as well.
It's the you tried music. Can you get that red?
I can indeed.
Alright, stay hidden. You're getting a lot of fire.
That blue elite
okay,
is...
Okay, taking out the turret, guys. Another grunt. Alright, I'm gonna hit the... I'm drawing the blue guy's fire.
Got him.
Alright, I need more ammo.
Not a lot of time on the clock, Chief.
Shut up, Cortana.
You know, Cortana, if it's so easy, why don't you do it?
Oh, wait, you can. Because you're a computer. She's AI. Right, and AI is what's kicking our ass right now.
Fair enough. I need to see if I can find more grenades.
Have I got any grenades? No, I don't.
Alright. Okay, that's a bad idea.
Oh god, the elites are following
Hang
you
back.
Still.
If they follow you too far, I can start shooting them. But for right now, they're hanging.
They seem to be attacking you.
Yeah, and I can't really do much about them.
Ah!
Dude, you die, you motherfucker.
This is it. All hope is lost. Humanity is doomed.
Get the right, red elite.
Yeah, they are. The turrets are both firing at me, I think. And so is the blue elite.
No, that's just an elite with a plasma rifle.
Oh, my bad. You know, it feels like a turret with how much damage it does.
Alright, got the guy out of the turret. I need more ammo, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna need more SMG ammunition.
All hands, we are abandoning the station.
They're abandoning the station because, you know, we failed.
We're so bad at our jobs.
Earth has fallen.
There were just some... Why are there no grenades in the armory?
Obviously the Marines took them all.
Yeah, well, where did they drop them?
We've been going for 1 hour and 10 minutes. We're maybe halfway through mission one.
Okay,
Still, we've still got that god-awful bit with the run-up to... Oh, that's an Ultra Elite. I'm dead. No, the flyers aren't too bad because they die pretty easily. At the end of
I got the grunt with the turret.
Halo 1, you said... Oh, fuck off.
You're slacking there, you man.
I'm not slacking. Steel, I'm trying.
Alright, I've got Red's attention.
Right, he's dead.
I need a squad at Habitat Delta.
Can we just, like, collect our participation award and go
Delta?
Home? Like, you know, we've done our bit for the war effort. Time to leave. Back home in time for tea and medals.
Okay, I got the guys out of the,
turrets,
but the blue guy's still alive.
Yeah, the blue is also shooting at me, I believe. Ow. I can't charge into him until...
Can I get him?
Nope, he's still alive. He's not got any shields, though. Right,
got
he's
him.
Dead. Right, ammunition. This time I'm not going to go the way that I was going last time.
Oh,
they
okay,
keep
I've got three plasmas
me.
Now.
Right. Okay, it's up to you to use them well.
Now the pressure's on. Alright, I'm going to go across... Oh, you're going to go across the hallway?
Don't go... No, that's where I die all the time, because there's no cover. I've got no shields.
I got at least one of them.
Yeah, that I can get them focused on me and then
hit.
He can creep up to the corner.
Grenade, the grunt jumped in front of the grenade for the elite.
What a hero. Alright, I'm gonna go over
here.
Alright,
stay in cover, stay in cover, stay in cover!
Right, don't let that turret kill you.
I have no idea how many I just killed, if any. Okay, there's just one red elite in there. Stay back, stay back. I'm gonna run across to the other- Oh, never mind! Shoot him! Shoot him! No, he got me!
I killed him as well. Man, we are, like, awful. Like, I feel a little bit sick, just with the knowledge of how terrible we really are.
I need a squad at Habitat Delta.
Die!
Red guy?
Yes, he's dead. I feel bad about myself, Steel. This is easily our worst showing.
Ugh, you're gonna have to do some serious editing.
All hands.
Well, I mean, that's true, because I can't exactly put up a video that's an hour and, like, nearly 2 hours long of us dying over and over and over again.
I mean, Bind can laugh at us.
Well, yeah, but that's not something
right,
we
hang
want.
Back. I need to find more grenades.
Steel, is that something
if
you
these
really
fuckers
want?
Would just... Well, you know, it's good for a laugh.
But it's Bind, Steel.
Why, you have something he needs to know.
Man, it is
crap.
Warm here as
shields
well.
Are down.
Right, I drew their attention.
Got one of the reds.
Got a grunt. Every little helps. Right, they are going to be all around that, like, area. Have I got any grenades? I do not have any grenades. So you're on your own as far as grenades go. Right.
Alright, I'm gonna run across to the other hallway. You stay where you are.
If you get some grunts and stuff following you, I can clean them up. That was an amazing throw.
Oh shit, that was a terrible throw.
Steel, we have to conserve our supply.
I'm down to one grenade.
Steel, you did it again!
I did it again! I'm trying to draw out this red.
He is on a turret as well.
Alright, see if you can find any grenades lying around there.
Yeah, there are none, Steel.
Okay, I'm gonna get super sneaky.
Don't get super sneaky.
No.
I got one.
We're gonna be best.
Got the other one. Like, there's literally a grunt left.
I got the red.
He's dead.
I got the grunt. Oh, wait, no, he's behind the shield. Oh. Okay. Draw short range weapon. Oh, shit. Don't get in there. No! They got me with a grenade.
Hang on, everyone.
Hey, do you have your mic on? I can't hear you.
Yeah, it's still on. Don't worry. I'm just, you know, gathering myself for another run at the hallway.
We can get to the hallway just fine.
Oh, Steel.
I think we need to hang back for a second and try and get a checkpoint before we...
No, we've done this bit before. The checkpoint doesn't fire until we reach Miranda. This is the other bit of this mission, which is a pain in the ass. I don't like it, Steel.
All hands, we are abandoning the station.
I'm feeling a little bit, you know, crazy at the moment.
Down.
I'm getting like cabin fever because I've been in this like room for too long.
Alright, I got the elites.
Are you sure you don't want that skull on where one of us has got like an overshield and can only melee? And the other one's got no shields at all but infinite ammo. Which would you rather be?
I'd rather be the infinite ammo.
Yeah, because I don't think an overshield is really going to assist at all here, because the shield disappears in like two shots.
Alright, I need grenades.
There are none, Steel.
You got any of them?
No.
You got any of them grenades?
Oh, I do! I've got four.
Jesus Christ, you man, holding out on me! Alright, I got one of the elites, I think. Shields are down, though.
Oh, damn it, he moved just as I threw the grenade.
Ugh, he's going back down the hallway. Hold back, I need more ammo. It's like in EU4. You got any more of them admin points? Like, I swear to God, those things are crack cocaine. Never have enough.
This is like the come down of crack cocaine. That's the feeling I've got at the moment. Like, it's like life has abandoned me.
I had to have stuck one of them. Watch out!
Right, I have grenades.
Oh, son of a bitch! There's a guy in the turret again. Hang
back. That's an elite as well.
Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, I'm gonna try and shotgun him.
Yeah, be careful with that.
Alright, let my shields come back.
I got him.
Oh, well, I was just gonna shoot, you know, pop up in the window again and shotgun him in the face.
Got him. Right, okay, this is it,
okay.
Steel.
We need more grenades.
This is it. I have zero grenades.
Okay, well, let's hold.
Maybe we
on,
spawn them and then run back in here.
I don't know. We don't have a great track record for being down here.
Yeah, but still, there's no cover up here. Like, literally, we're doomed.
Alright, I'm gonna... Alright, hang on. Let me get my...
Do you want to stay back here with the battle...
Battle...
Right, okay, let's... No time for strategy.
I think I shot a few of them.
Yeah, there are no grunts, I don't think. Still an elite, though. We need Johnson and Moran. Right, I'm going in.
I think there's an elite.
Yeah, there is an elite.
In that corner.
In the corner?
Yeah. Hang on, keep pushing. You can get him.
Got him.
All right, now hang back.
I'm sure there's another
no,
one.
Don't go through. There's another one through there. Yeah, there's another one through there. Let me get ammo.
Ugh. Jesus Christ, we haven't even got to the lift yet. There he is.
All right, he's...
He nearly killed me. Look how much blood is on the floor.
Checkpoint done.
Charge. Reckless abandon.
Remember when we went in so quickly that it skipped the checkpoint?
Don't worry, man. We're on it.
Right, Johnson.
Do you remember those fun times?
No, there's nothing fun. More.
Yeah, they got me. I didn't see him.
Yeah, another group
spawned. I was trying to see if there was an Epos machine.
Now is not the time for Epos.
I was almost on board when they showed up.
Shut up, Miranda. I'm in no mood. Did I ever tell you I killed your dad by shoving my fist through his face?
Mushing around in there, yeah. Looking for the implants.
I pulled out his ocular implants. How does that make you feel?
Damn it, that elite hit me in one hit.
Yeah, these guys are pretty nasty, but they also don't have, like, any shields. That's one down. They do, like, a load of damage, though, because some of them have got two plasma rifles. Yeah, I'm dead. Looks like you died as well, anyway, so who cares? Dead. They're both dead.
Got them.
There's another one.
This damn he's shotgun on... is... He's
on the roof.
Isn't he?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's be careful.
There he is. I see him.
There he is.
These fuckers. I really like to know how they're so accurate with a plasma rifle at such range. When my bullets, like...
Hacks.
Jump around all over the place. Is he dead?
Is he dead? No, he's not dead.
Where is he?
He's dead. I got him.
Alright, cool. More spawn.
He was hanging up
they?
On the roof waiting for his... Yeah, but not till we get... Yep, there they are. Hang back, hang back.
Where? Oh, I see him.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time.
Yeah, we don't do double time. Well, actually, we do
Why
do double
we been firing
time.
At will?
Well, you know. You gotta feel out the battle. I've lost all the blood in my body getting to this point. There's nothing left
in there. There's another one up there, I think.
Yeah, somewhere. Where is he?
But I don't see him.
Nice one.
Got him.
Right, hang on, let me refill my plasma rifles. Oh, here we are.
Are you ready?
Steel, I'm not ready for this anymore.
I'm going loud.
I take it this is the only level we're going to be doing today.
Well, that would be up to you.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Man, that was a poor idea. Just look
I
over
just
the...
wanted to, like...
You just peered over the edge and then your head got taken off. Yeah, those Marines are... You know, we've consigned them to their fate, really.
Their sacrifice will be honored.
These things are the worst on Legendary. These bugs.
Is it just me, or were all the new aliens they added for Halo 2, like, much more annoying than the ones they had in Halo 1.
Yeah, I'd go with that, to be honest. I mean, the brutes...
The brutes are just bullet sponges. The drones are freaking annoying.
What else did they add? Well, sniper jackals.
Yeah, those are also freaking annoying.
One-shot kills on Legendary. That one bit on Delta Halo.
Ugh. Like, there are some things I don't need in my life.
We've got all this to come, Steel. Like, our life is not going to improve.
Like, oh my god, you guys are terrible.
Well, yeah, but who's going to be able to judge
us? Right.
Dwayle? Fuck off. Dwayle's probably way worse than we are. Like, I'm sorry. Like,
fuck off, Dwayle. You can't judge us.
Like, Bine. Yeah, but Bine's the sort of person that play on easy all the time. So, no. We're the best. Like, literally, we're the cream of what we have to offer. Exactly. Like, we're the best, but we're the best of, like, you know, the low tier. Yeah.
Like, I don't, you don't... You, in Red versus Blue, like, we would be Sarge and Tucker. Like, we're good for a bunch of idiots.
Okay, wait a minute.
The whale is Griff, though. I'm just throwing that out there.
Jeff Ramsey. The one and only.
Actually, I don't know. Dwayle might be. Dwayle might be Donut.
What? Isn't Donut, like, gay?
Well, I'm gonna read you a few of his lines. If I can't beat off a room full of guys, what have I been training for?
Yeah, okay. I mean, if
we're
also
very into home decoration and all other things, like, yeah, are you on the elevator?
Yeah, I'm on. The real question is, though, there's no red versus blue character that is big into, you know, trilbies, is there?
I don't know. Donut might be. You know, like, he'd be the closest. Then there's, I mean...
Caboose.
I don't know, I think MB's got Caboose covered.
Oh, well, I'm not going to argue with you there. We're so close to the end now, Steel. I can literally see the room where the ending occurs.
You know what the good thing is, though?
What's up?
Iron in this game doesn't send you back to the beginning of the level. Concentrate
your fire on the doesn't it just make you fail completely? You
no, in it makes you go back to the beginning of the level if you die. Although I think it's only for single player. Oh. Alright, I got the turret guy. My shields are down.
I took one of their shields down. The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Yeah, we completely missed it as well. And headed straight for Earth. Oh, hey, look, there's a landing craft over there. Is that where we were earlier?
No, that's the guys who dropped off the, like, the elites and such.
No, not there. I mean, like, over there. Where I'm looking.
I can't see where you're looking. Huh. That might be.
It's hard to tell. There's one up there as well. Oh, crap. I've got no shields.
Did you see that?
No. I mean, you saved my life, I'm sure.
I jumped up in the air, and he was flying by, and I nailed him in the face with a shotgun.
Yeah, I was very close to death, so you saved me. My hero. Uh-oh.
Thanks, Cortana. Oh, son
no,
of a bitch.
We're dead.
Well, you are.
Alright, let's not go casting too much blame.
Everyone, I was alive, though. Damn it. Okay, now, let's,
what was that, mate? What was that? Steel, there's no way you come out of this looking any better than I do. You know, just give up.
I know. I bet if you tallied up all the deaths, I probably have more.
Yeah, but like at this point, it doesn't really matter. Like we've embarrassed ourselves.
We're...
Yeah, now I've got a battle rifle, this is going a little bit more smoothly. This is a range battle situation. There's more ammo back there, if you need it. I don't think they spawn unless we go closer. This fucking...
Did we get all of them?
Seesaw bull. Well, no, because more jump over, don't they?
Well, yeah, no, more spawn, but did we get the other three?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Cortana, this is really annoying, you know that, right?
Yeah, can you, like, stop firing when we're on the fucking gun? Right, okay.
Alright, I'm up top.
I'm here as well.
Right, let's go down here, where there's some sort of cover.
I see them. I'm gonna go up here, so I've got, like, some sort of shot on them.
I stuck one of them.
Okay, yeah, I saw him. Don't die. Retreat.
Can you get the other one?
I can't. Right, I'm gonna...
No!
I got him as well. Just too late.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
I don't think I can edit my way out of this one. Mainly because all our dialogue has been how much we suck. That means if I edit it to make it look like we haven't died, like, once.
Everyone, form up, follow my lead.
They're all gonna be, hey, what are you guys talking about? You guys are doing great.
Yeah. The video tends to jump from place to place, though. What's that? Ow.
Damn it.
Huh, we got a weird checkpoint.
What the...
Nice checkpoint. Really, really loving that when we didn't get one for, like, an hour earlier. We're now an hour and a half.
Well, to be fair, we didn't move anywhere for an hour.
Yeah, but we literally moved a centimeter there. We've been here so long, I'm starting to get thirsty.
Yeah, I'm getting a little thirsty too. Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah, this time, you know, let's not, you know, die. Oh, crap.
Damn it. Fucking hell, Cortana.
Warning.
Okay, I'm going to be over here where there is lots of cover.
Okay, I'm going to be up here where I've got a bit of breathing room between them and me. Oh, that one's got two plasma rifles. I need help. I'm dead.
You, and I got him.
You had so much cover that you couldn't see me dying. Ow. I think with these guys, the best strategy is to actually stick together.
Yeah,
I'm dead. Can you stop shooting my corpse whenever I die? It makes me feel very underappreciated.
Well then, you know, get good.
I got an achievement, Chesty Puller starter kit. Collect 7,000 campaign medals. How the hell have we got medals for this?
And like, you get like, it just doesn't show them, but you still get like, double kills and stuff.
I don't know if that's good or bad. Right, we got them.
Is that all of them?
Yeah.
Alright,
are we gonna go to that bit you were at before, or are we gonna stay on top of the thing?
I think we should stay on top.
Damn it.
Cortana, this is so inconvenient.
Yeah, this is not appreciated.
Alright, are you up here?
Yeah.
Yep, there you are.
Wait, don't open fire on him. I might be able to stick one.
No, shit, I fell down.
Oh, shit, I didn't stick him. He's out for blood. Still, I've got no cover. I'm dead.
So am I.
Fucking Christ. What is our armor made out of? Lego.
I don't know. Have you ever stepped on a Lego, dude? That shit's much tougher than this.
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth.
There you are.
Yeah, if we can combine our fire, they go down really quickly.
Yeah, but the problem is synchronizing.
I think he got away.
Yeah, but he's not going to come out unless we go up there.
Was that him? No, that was...
I don't think he's actually there. I think we did get him. Well, we'll know soon. Actually, no, his corpse is not there. There he is.
No, he's not dead.
Right, now let's retreat. Retreat. Jump down.
I can get him.
No, there are two of them still.
No, I can't jump down. Where are you?
I'm here.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
Uh-oh, he's after us. Man, your shields just vanish.
I can't tell if I got him or not.
There's
I
one flying
I did,
around.
But... Where is he?
I'm up on top. There's one.
I don't see them. Now I see him.
He's not coming out.
Oh, I want to hold my grenades, though, for when we get to the last room.
Yeah, you do that. I've got two grenades remaining. Right, that's one.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Did we get the other guy?
No. There's still one in there. Right.
Where is he?
I'm going to cut him up good. There we are. Yeah.
Very nice.
Please give us a checkpoint before we have to assault the,
Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb.
A checkpoint would be grand, Cortana. Please.
Please? Please? Cortana!
Checkpoint done. Right, yeah.
Yeah, I saw it.
Right, that's it. Reckless. Go big or go home.
Leroy!
Right, I got one red elite.
I'm just spamming grenades. I'm throwing explosives at the explosive.
Yeah.
And this is gonna work out because video games.
Careful. I'm dead.
I charged them with a shotgun and still survived longer than
I charged in with you, that's why. They were all attacking me.
Well... See, now you're just giving me excuses. Alright, I'm out of grenades.
I'm gonna move in. Oh, there was an elite behind me that got me. I saw you die at the end there, by the way.
Well, after you died, I didn't figure I didn't have much of a reason to try and stay alive.
That's very sweet of you.
I can't live without you, Umed.
Well... It's nice to feel popular.
I'm out of grenades again.
Right, I'm gonna...
Swishy swishy stab stab.
There's still one over here. Oh, he's gonna get me.
No! Sword guy got me.
Wow. I don't know if you noticed there at the end, but we came in for a like epic duel and he just swatted me away.
Yeah, I saw that. Don't worry.
Happens to the best of us.
Hide.
I'm gonna go around the other way.
The Ultra should have really low shields right now.
Got him. No! I'm gonna go ahead and put this out there and say that you clocked me in the head with that shotgun blast.
That was not my fault and you know it.
I'm gonna go ahead and say that was your fault and you know it. Oh, we're so close now. The end is nigh.
I can taste it.
Just give up. Give up, elites. We just keep coming back stronger.
Guys, you are the protagonists of video games. Well, maybe not stronger, but we keep coming back.
Yeah. Stronger than ever before.
Okay, hang back.
No, there can be no hanging back.
I think there's just the Ultra.
No, there's a red as well. I got the red. Huh? In what universe is the butt of a gun more lethal than the point of a sword? Chief, you are the worst.
You die again?
No. Yes. What happened then was, I jumped upwards and a rad elite spud punched me into the ground. Die. All of you. Just clear off. You ain't welcome around these parts. Okay, I made a bit of an error there.
What are you doing? There were like four of them.
I'm not thinking clearly still.
Is the lack of tea hurting your mind?
No, it's just this is hurting my mind. It's hurting me emotionally. I feel like bits of my soul are, like, dying.
Alright, I did some serious damage.
Yeah,
with
I got a couple of, couple of elites. Still. Still, I want to charge.
I don't care.
I want to kill them all in
all right,
one
fine,
go.
Charge! Charge!
Oh, he's pulling out his sword steel.
Nice.
There's still one alive found here. You nearly killed me with that.
But I didn't, and that's what matters.
Me inside your head now.
And it's as simple as that. That is a flawless guide on how to do this mission. If you do those things exactly, you will be able to do it in just the low, low time of 1 hour and 42 minutes.
Oh my god!
Just a reminder that the part time is 15 minutes.
Permission granted. I think is that a three-parter?
I mean, if I have all of it in, it's going to need to be a three-parter.
I mean, don't exclude anything. We need to showcase.
I think what's going to... I could make it a two-parter, I think. With some clever little...
At least we get this awesome cutscene.
Yeah, this is a good one. There's no way we're wearing armor, though. Just one question. Like, what they've done is clearly painted a cardboard box and given it to us and said, here, you're a super soldier now.
Yeah, those enhancements they gave us were just like, you know, just EpiPens.
Yeah. We're like the Million Dollar Man. If, like, it was like the 10 cents man. I'm gonna put it in American money just to make you feel a little better. We roll in pennies over here. See, we can survive all that fire now in cutscene.
We get a lot stronger in cutscenes.
Yeah, we're very weak in gameplay. Do you think people
you
would...
know what's gonna be fun?
What?
Regret.
Oh my god. You know, let's cross that bridge when we come to it.
Delta Halo is gonna be miserable.
No, Delta Halo's alright because of the vehicles.
We got the sniper bits.
Well, yeah, but I distinctly remember last time the problem was you kept dying.
We can we can survive that fall, but you know, the ledge is a little too high.
We're taking the fight to the surface.
Oh.